Hey, this is Jim Troth, Habitation Investigation here in an old house in Clintonville area in Columbus, Ohio. And there's some knob and tube wiring. It is active. And knob and tube is not supposed to be in contact or buried in insulation. It has a tendency to get a little bit warmer and it is considered a fire hazard. So anyway, if you're buying a house that is older, double check for the knob and tube wiring. There's a little bit down here, it's buried as well. Right on there, going on down. But you come up here and it goes down underneath the insulation. So, just another tip. Bye.